So in this video, I'm going to talk about what is keyword research. In this video, we will learn basic of keyword research. Hello friends, I'm Shivani Goyal. Welcome in WsCube Tech. So let's start what is keyword research here. So let's start with a brief definition of keyword research. Keyword research is the process of finding the word and phrases that your targeted audience used to search for business related topic. For example, for your business, now you want to get how your targeted audience searches. What is the behavior of your targeted audience? What type of query they are typing in their search engine just to search your business related products? It explores how your customer searches for the industry related topics. You can know what is demanding in the current market. Now, it gives you an idea of what your customer are looking for, how they search for the content, what type of languages they use, and what type of content you need to create just to satisfy their search intent. So these are the basic idea you can get with the help of keyword research here. And when you do keyword research, you can get all these pointers in your mind. And after just getting information of all these pointers, now you are able to create a very good content which gives you very high ranking on Google search engine result page. Okay. Now we have two type of keyword research we are doing. First one is your organic keyword research. In your organic keyword research, it is about finding organic keyword just to optimize your content for SEO. Optimized keyword means where you don't need to pay any amount to your advertiser. These are completely freely available, which you can use in your website just to rank your website on Google search engine result page. Now you have PPC, that is pay-per-click keyword research. When you are creating advertisement for your website, in that case, you can use some keyword here. For particular keyword, you want to rank your advertisement, you are selecting these keywords. So that type of keyword you are using in your PPC keyword research. Okay, it stands for your pay-per-click advertising, in which you pay to rank in Google Ads for the industry related keywords. So these are the two type of keyword which you are searching. So this is a basic definition about keyword research. In our next video, we will learn more about keyword research. So thank you so much for watching this video.